Hello! Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me. Watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reaction right here. We have Daniel Bryan's music starting and Stephanie McMahon coming out. No! 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 Oh! Now I like this. Yeah, that's exactly what my reaction to Stephanie McMahon coming out to Daniel Bryan's music. No! 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 London, England, loud crowd, loving it. Stephanie McMahon is supposed to give us an update on the title. So, is Daniel Bryan still holding the titles? Is she gonna strip him of the titles? I don't know, but she will enlighten us as soon as she stops mocking the yes chant. Daniel Bryan, man, I hope you're okay after neck surgery. He went to the neck surgery on Thursday. Saw photos on WWE.com. Look at her, smiling, mocking.
You know, tonight you really should all be chanting yes.
Why?
Because Daniel Bryan underwent.
Yeah, see, these. I saw some of these pictures.
Surgery.
Not this one.
This past Thursday. I mean, Daniel truly has an incredible story, doesn't he? At WrestleMania, he became the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. And then he went
after fighting so hard.
Bella.
Yeah, and then his father died.
Part one of the
Did you guys know that?
Actually aired this Sunday on Total Divas.
Nice plug for Total Divas.
Daniel Bryan has overcome every obstacle. Even his chant has inspired millions of people around the world. Entertainers, celebrities, athletes, professional sports leagues, everyday people like you and I.
What does that mean?
Like you.
What does that mean?
And Daniel Bryan
what?
Is doing everything he can to get back to active competition. Because Daniel Bryan is your champion.
Get real.
And
he is the champion.
Need an active champion.
Uh-oh, here we go. Here's the news.
So therefore. Since I know Daniel Bryan is convalescing at home and hanging on my every word.
I'm hanging on it.
I'm afraid I've got some, well, I think someone else can say it better than I can.
Wade Barrett.
I'm afraid
I've got some. Can we have some good news? Let's get some good news. That was dreadful. That was dreadful, mate.
Contemplating stripping Daniel Bryan of the WWE World Heavyweight Championship and awarding it
To who?
And awarding it to the Demon Kane.
No. You don't strip people of titles and award it to people. They earn it.
World Heavyweight Championship and award it to Bad News Barrett.
Nope. Not even Bad News Barrett. You gotta earn it.
You're so predictable. How about I award the WWE World Heavyweight Championship to Batista?
I'm gonna have to say negative for anybody.
No, seriously.
Except for John Cena. I'm just kidding, guys. Y'all get mad.
WWE, my husband, the game, the king of
no.
Triple H.
Nah, lady, chill. Get real, Stephanie McMahon.
I am not going to strip Daniel Bryan of the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
That's good to know.
I'm not going to, but I am going to demand that Daniel Bryan show up at Raw next week and do the right thing. Personally surrender the WWE World Heavyweight Championship because that's what's best for business.
Hope that does not happen. Anyways, guys, for 50,000 subscribers and it being my birthday, I am doing shout-outs, so follow me on Facebook so you know when I do videos like this. Giovanni Lopez, Peaches, Lenny Feliz, Jason Williams, Mega Rattler, Robert, AJ, Alex the Hitman, Noah Z33, Yoda the Third. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you wanna. Bye, guys.